some leverage for my bends as I wrap a few wraps around the screw, keeping it flat against the board, using leverage with the wire to have something looking like this at the end. Finishing touch, I start to pry the wire open. Yeah, now I'll keep using the one tool as best that I can, and then just what I did is just keep winding around.